search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Little Calver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure.
Thee. Patience. Ye will be countless.
born forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Brenala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
King Azramali. Together we will devour the very gods. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn.
Praetor Rykard.
Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all.
Thy kind are all of a piece.
Pillagers. Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
destined death.
Dearest Mikala, you must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
The coming of a
stand before the Elden Ring. To become Elden Lord, that's a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take it. Queen Marika has outlined for us that we come to eternity. Tarnished cannot become a lord. Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat. mark of a true lord. Oh, dear Mikala. Oh, dearest Mikala, my brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
It's been a long while, Morgott. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Hora Lu. Warrior!